Technical issues at the IRS means taxpayers have one extra day to get their 2017 taxes filed and paid. The due date was yesterday, but the service taxpayers used to file online was down for several hours. The agency says those systems are now working as normal, but as a result, the IRS says taxpayers now have until midnight tonight to file and pay.